Honey, I'm home. I know it's you. Do you... No, I... For me to keep you this size? So I have to, yeah, I have to weigh pros and cons. Maybe some breadcrumbs? I think it would be very fulfilling for you since you're so small. Like, that's what I'm gonna give you. It will be your house for now, okay? I'm gonna give you two blankets in case it's gonna be cold. And as pillows, let me see. This is going to be one pillow.